This is WebSocket, an efficient and popular method for creating real-time, interactive communication between devices. WebSockets keep the connection alive, allowing data to flow seamlessly in both directions. In this video, I'll show how it works and guide you through an easy project to get started. So let's jump right in. How WebSocket works. In HTTP protocol, a client initiates communication by sending an HTTP request to a server. If we need an update, we must either refresh the page or send a second request. This method isn't efficient for updating small parts of information, because we refresh whole page. Unlike the traditional HTTP request response model, WebSocket establishes a continuous connection between the client and server, allowing both sides to send data to each other at any time, rather than relying on repeated requests and responses. Let's walk through an example on an ESP8266 microcontroller. In this video, I use NodeMQ ESP12E board, but you can use any module or board. In this example, I will print the value of the motion sensor to a simple web server. I use the WebSockets library by Marcus in this example. We start by including the necessary libraries. Here I also use the Wi-Fi Manager library in the example. You can watch my video about Wi-Fi Manager. We define the GPIO pin connected to the motion sensor. We create an HTTP web server on port 80 and WebSocket server on port 81. The motion detected variable stores the current state of the sensor. The WebSocket event function is triggered whenever a WebSocket client connects, disconnects, or sends data. Trying to initialize Wi-Fi connection. Initialize WebSocket. A simple web page for users to see the motion sensor status. Start the web server. The loop function is the heart of the program, running continuously. It keeps the WebSocket and web server running and reads the motion sensor status and broadcasts changes to all connected WebSocket clients. This clears the saved Wi-Fi credentials from the ESP8266. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like.